on these really hot days, we get them on fresh grass early in the morning. And then we give them a little spritz of water. Cool them off. I always seem to like that as they pile up in the corner, like they don't. But they do, it helps them out a bunch. Spoiled chickens. They'll be, I believe, 8 weeks old tomorrow. Yeah, 2 more weeks. They'll be ready to go.